I sent a resistance team to sabotage a key AIM hypercircuit station. They're transporting inhuman DNA samples like the ones we captured recently.
But something went wrong.
Big time. The team went dark before completing their mission. I desperately need that station gone and my people found. Please.
We're on it.
Destroying that station hits AIM where they live. If they lose that much inhuman DNA, throws a major wrench into Monica's precious experiments. My team's leader, Theo, is an inhuman teleporter. He's smart, but impulsive. I'm worried he's led his people into a trap.
Let's hope that's not the case, Doctor. Marking the hypercircuit station's location on your... radio transmissions, which might explain the lack of comms.
The Resistance doesn't use fancy Avenger radio tech. That's all the more reason to take the station out.
An AIM equipment store might be worth investigating.
Station's not far. Keep an eye.
Be ready. The station is likely to be well guarded.
Theo to stick to the plan and take zero chances, but it's kind of like saying that to Tony. Wish I had the guts to raid AIM like that. Turns out the Inhuman DNA the Avengers helped us secure was somehow rendered inert by them. If the Resistance can't use it, we'll just destroy any shipments we find.
That would indeed slow down Dr. Rappaccini's experiments.
There it is, a vital link in AIM's transport chain.
Tony's got...
Damn it! There's no sign of Theo and the others. Take out the station. That should also free up the airwaves, so we're killing two birds with one stone.
Marking the transformers we need to destroy on your HUD. Theo and his team. Circuit station is out of commission.
I repeat, we are under heavy fire from AIM forces, requesting assistance.
We read you, Theo. Sending assistance now. Hold on.
Oh, thank God. Understood. We'll do our best.
Our theory was correct. The station was blocking the team's transmissions. I have their coordinates.
Theo, what the hell happened?
We discovered AIM's holding Inhumans in the research facility nearby and decided to break them out before they're moved. Trouble is, a large AIM patrol spotted us, and now we're the ones who need rescuing.
Hang tight. Help is on the way.
Team able to fight?
Able and willing.
While the Avengers find a way in.
See you on the inside, Avengers. How does it feel fighting a...
Feels good to take the fight to AIM like this.
Indeed. Marking the entrance on your HUD.
Ed?
The entrance is just up ahead. Access it.
Get around.
I need more time. Keep the area free of hostiles. Response. AIM's got four Inhumans locked up like animals. We must free them.
Agreed.
Avengers, I'll tell you how when you reach the cell. I know you're Avengers, but I'm still amazed you just fought your way into a high-security AIM facility.
With innocent lives at stake, we can only rise to the challenge.
Prepare Inhuman subjects for transportation.
Hurry! I can't teleport inside the cells. Must be interference from the force fields.
We're almost there.
Theo, as soon as a prisoner is free, teleport them out. Access each individual cell's force field generators using the control room computer, then destroy them when they're exposed.
I'll teleport prisoners out as soon as they're free.
I don't even want to think about what Monica planned to do with these people.
This is how we do it!
You expose that cell's generators.
Ah!
cell's generators are now accessible.
That's all of them. You went above and beyond today, Avengers. The Resistance thanks you, and I thank you. You saved a lot of people today. But it looks like AIM's using Inhumans as lab rats at a rate we hadn't imagined. We need to find all of them and shut this sick project down for good.